The prize is intended as an encouragement to the Tunisian people, who, despite major challenges, have laid the groundwork for a national fraternity, which the committee hopes will serve as an example to be followed by other countries.